I've just hit 2,500 viewers. That means I've made up to £10. I just calculated. It could be £0 to £10. Let's hope it's £10 so I can give it to charity. And guys, who dares me to get a horn down and blow it? So like, I'll have to go all the way up because like it's on top of my freezer and right now I'm on my chair. So like, who dares me to do it? Like, not just get up there, just like get up here, then walk along and zoom. Who dares me to do that and then get it? I do it myself. So like, I don't know how I can like hold it. I'll have to take it off charge. Okay, so let's get it. Oh, need to move this paper. It's slippy. So I'm on it now. Let's touch the roof. Oh, how could I? Look, I got nowhere to hold on except for I can only do that. And look at this thin strip. Look at that thin strip I have to walk on. Can you see it? I don't think you can. Well, it's... Can you see that thin strip just there? I have to walk here. Here, look, guys. Whoa. When I get past the oven, it's going to be easier. It's really dirty up here. Got my... Oh, I might have to put the camera down in a few secs. No. Or not. Sorry about I'm doing it slow. Because, oh, come on, I'll barely be able to get my own now. Look, it's... So, standing on the cooking mat. Let's just push my horn up. Oh, it landed. Who dares me to jump? 3, 2, 1. I got my thing inside my... Nando!